Bow tie. Two shirts, suspenders, two underwear. I think that's all. Do you think she'll like it, Jeff? Jeff! Ready, Jeff? Let's go see Sarah. Sir, are you all right?
City, I was judged for letting you go. The mummy court exiled.
They kicked you out?
Yeah, all because of you. Well, and a bad deal with my lawyer, but that's another story. The thing is, I had to say goodbye to my home tomb and then travel further than I ever had before. I got lost in the desert following these strange lines. I didn't know what to do. And then I remembered you. My one and only human friend.
Oh, you're right. We're more like brothers.
Can you please control this little monster?
Jeff, down boy. Sorry, but I was just leaving.
But I just got here.
I'm going to Vegas to see Sarah.
Sarah? Oh, my Sarah? Oh, I miss her so much. What are we waiting for?
Oh, no. You are not coming.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'm the king of the world! Hey, get back here, you deserter!
Would you please sit down and stop drawing attention to yourself?
What is with you?
Listen, you're a mummy. You scare people. In my world, you're a zombie.
Zombie. Sounds good. I like that name.
Excellent. Now please be quiet.
Okay, I'm sorry. You got it. I won't move a muscle. Look. Oh, what's this? Oh, my God. It's a necklace.
Hey,
it's
no,
for me, right?
That is not for you. It's not for you.
Oh, it's for Sarah.
Yes, it's for Sarah.
I knew it. Come on, tell me everything. I'm a relationship expert. 500 years of experience. I know everything about women.
Hey.
See? Total heartbreaker.
Okay. I'm going to ask her to be my girlfriend.
Huh. I'm not sure how to tell you this, Ted, but, she seems a little out of your league. You know, like you're, punching above your weight. Like she's a 10 and you're a 2. She's hot, you're not. She's too good for you.
Thank you for being so encouraging. What are friends for?
Friends, brothers.
Awesome.
What is awesome?
Well, people say when they really like something, something super impressive.
Oh, I get it. Like the Machu Picchu, like the pyramids of Lima culture, like Lake Titicaca.
Yeah. All that. So now you stay in the car. Don't move a muscle. You hear me? Ah. Wow. Look at that, Jeff.
Mr. Stones? I'm Tiffany Mays, Professor Lavrov's assistant.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
Oh, what a cute little dog. Who's a good boy? Want to shake?
Sorry. He's just not very connected to this world.
Mrs. Lavrov told me to take care of you. I'm going to do my thesis on her latest discoveries.
Oh, wow. You're majoring in archaeology, too?
Boston University. I'm a sophomore.
Chicago, but I'm just a freshman. But compared to Sarah...
She is amazing. I'm learning so much from her.
It's incredible where she is now.
The most important archaeologist nowadays. I'd give anything to be like her. Come on, Sarah's waiting for you. the suits of armor there. Oh, careful!
Hey, Belzoni! How are you doing, my little bird man? They're good friends.
Dad! You're here!
Sarah!
Come on, let me show you the exhibit. You're gonna love it.
Inscription?
Made in China?
The papyrus, not the stamp.
Yeah, the... Sorry, my bad. Looks like hieroglyphic writing.
Exactly. This is what I've been working on all this time. Midas' magic collar. It's made up of three pieces. One of them seems to be in what is called the Red Temple of Baal. I found these hieroglyphics that point to the exact location of the temple. If the collar really exists,
so does Midas's golden touch.
The power to turn everything you touch into gold. Dad, I've been so busy that I...
Sarah, I have something to ask you.
Go on.
Would you be my mummy?
Be your mummy?
Sarah!
You?
Get over here. Give me a hug.
Oh, I told you to wait in the car.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I better not tell you. But I will. You see, when you left my lost city...
Oh, yeah, that's great. I will tell her later.
Miss Lavrov?